I see chat is going wild. Well then. How are you all? I'm very good. In case definitely someone's gonna ask. I'm doing fantastic. Words. Morning. Yes, it is 11 o'clock, so it's definitely morning. 11 is morning. You know what I say. Anyways. Hello, how are you all? Lovely people here. Hey Wolfie, hey. Okay, well, let me just get in game. Now I have to look this way for chat. Still wanting to commit arson? A little bit less today. Today was a very good day. Have not been chosen by violence today. Also, that do be sad, Wolfie. That do be sad. Oh yeah, this Boots, this is my new favorite character. How was my day? My day was wild. Let me tell you that, it was wild. I feel like I'll have to explain it, so just give me a second while I am gonna make this kitty big. Yes. Okay, so to say why my day was wild is I spent multiple hours going through my mother's garden, basically destroying it, trying to look for our cat, boyfriend, because a boyfriend has been gone since yesterday. My little sister couldn't find him. Yes, this music is very good. But yeah, my day is wild. I'm a bit stressed and it kind of sucked because, you know, the cat is missing. Well, Void, let me tell you one thing. Boyfriend looked like he was a... You know, when you see a cat, you see a cat like this, but smaller, right? Well, boyfriend was basically skin on bones. It was quite sad. Oh yeah, that's how I go off. Let me see, what do you have in store for me? Nothing I want. Get back here. Yeah. So, I spent multiple hours doing that, but no luck. Also, yes, I have my big Astro Kitty. I can ride. Oh wait, I know what I should do. Wait. I'm gonna make Astro Kitty small again. And I'm gonna... Yes, yeah, sure. Ha ha ha. There we go. Yes, I am helicopter. This doesn't seem healthy. Well, the cat has a whole galaxy in him. Bat sent pizza my way. But yeah. There we go. Hello. Good. Hey there, friend. Need. Okay, you don't. That's boring. Okay. I made the kitty not space anymore. How did I do that? Oh, I just made them all purple. This will. Void what doesn't give you nightmares. Cookies. What have you? I gave it a flower crown. Look. It's purple with a flower crown. Where am I on the map? Oh, I went the wrong way. Okay. Okay, his name is Grapes now. How can I give you sleep paralysis when you're not sleeping? Or are you sleeping? Magic. The cat, yes, the cat. Greetings, what brings you to my neck of the woods? Flying magic, the broomtjes left. Let's be real. Sad, yeah. You know my sister Autumn, don't you? If you can combine the flying magic from the broom with our potions, maybe we have better luck. Sure. Let's do that. This poor cat. Oh. There we go. Yes, greetings. Whoa-wee! This is the, yes, new Mario Kart. Riding on the broom in Calico. Whoa-wee, that sounds like something she would do. No wonder we haven't seen her in a while. She gets really focused on her experiments. I'll have to visit and remind her how to unwind. Anyways, let's get that flying magic essence all boiled up. I'm thinking strawberry flavored? Yes! Flying magic is cool and all, but it's the flavor that really sells a good potion. Use this on any bird and you'll be able to soar into the sky. Can you imagine it? A world full of birds that can fly? Truly amazing times we live in. I've upgraded the Bigify potion made for you before. It works on birds too. You create a bird, you should be able to fly anywhere you want. Okay, thanks. Come here, bird. Wow. This bird sure knows how to fly. God damn it. Yes, thank you. I'm going a bit fast. This is totally a normal game. What are you talking about? Greetings, traveler. Birdpig. Yes, yes. Fly, my pretty birds. Okay. What's for sale? Yes. Yes. Also yes. Okay. No, this button. My hair is very pretty now. You're making it impossible, flying kitty. Why did I ever give you the ability to fly? Or to float? Yeah. I don't like having the bird to fly on. I like the broom better. Yeah, Void. I'm also a bit confused. Oh. Okay, I got rid of the magic bird. Bird. Yeah, bird. We're all asking what we're witnessing. But, birds. In case it wasn't obvious enough, birds. Because Broom is motor that goes vroom vroom. Where are important people I need to speak to? Okay, I need to go that way. Also, let's make food. How do I make cats not float again? Is the real question. Make food. I have not yet made cake. So this is gonna be very difficult. This is... I'm just little person. this makes total sense. Better. No. I am not making a mess in the kitchen. What are you talking about? No, I don't want coffee beans. I want egg. Give me egg. Help. I made cake appear. No one knows what we're seeing. Ah, she's walking away. Let's quick. Let's grab the motorcycle. And let's go! Okay. Hey, friendo. How are you doing today? I cleared all the travel problems on the island. Oh my gosh, really? I was just joking when I asked you to do that. That's amazing. No one's ever joking. Proud of you. Now everyone on the island can visit your cat cafe. Feel free to take a vacation and pet every animal you can find. At least that's what I would do. Bold of you to assume I wasn't doing that already. I need to find a way to make cat stop floating. No, this would all not do the trick, but I'm still gonna buy it all because I have the money. This bird to be very pretty. But I wish I could make cat stop floating. Chompy, what you doing? Yes, I made Hair Galaxy too. I am a bit drunk with the power I possess. So I have no quests. I don't know what you guys' favorite food. I should talk to people more. Yeah, I should talk to people more. He just wants bread. Okay, you're there. Whoosh. It's just a giant bell there, okay. Okay, let's walk. Let's see what we can find. That's just a giant bell. Total normal thing to see. Ah, there you are. Hello. Yeah. Meow. What's for sale? Yeah, what you got for me? Nothing I'm interested in. Just saying hi. I am... All these people not needing stuff. How dare they not need my help? Well then. There we go. Hello, other person. Ooh, oh, you. Do you need anything? All these people not needing my help. Okay. This way. That one day you want to do something but you can't. Exactly. That's what I feel right now. Also, welcome to Cat City. How's business? Do you need anything? Business is good. Really? How good? Have you considered investing your profits? Oh, now that you've seen Walking Cat, you've seen it all? I happen to be working with several very promising young business cats who found who would really appreciate a show of support from a fellow local cats teamed and business owner like yourself. Tell me about these business cats. Hi, Wolfie! Firstly, there is the Gatto Gelato, a cat-themed ice cream shop, serving flavors like Choco Cat, Pawberry, Vanilla, and all three together as Neapolitan. They need funds too for a new display cabinet. Wow, yum. Cats are walking, talking, flying, galaxy colored, and everything in this game. But it's them having chocolates that you're gonna be logical about. Really now. Next is musical notes. Your one-stop shop for records, instruments and more. They have all their inventory. They just need a little help installing a good overhead speakers. I love music. Finally is How You Feline, an emotional support group for cats. Nah, cats are liquid. Didn't you know that, Void? They need some money for snacks. That's a nice idea. So well be cottage needs 400 beans for display kits, musical notes needs 600 beans for speaker, and How Are You Feline need 300 beans for snacks. They all pay you back with interest once their business are up and running. Here, I'll ask you about them one by one. Would you like to invest 400 beans in Ghetto Gelato for a display kit? Yes. Okay, bye Wolfie, and see, Max agrees with me. How wonderful. Would you like to invest 600 beans in musical notes for overhead speakers? Yes. How wonderful. Would you like to invest 300 beans in How You Feline? Yes. Wonderful, amazing. How lovely to see your local businesses supporting one another. Okay, why don't you come by later and I'll let you know how everything is doing. Don't worry, you're sure to make a good return on your investment. I know I will. I have a good eye for business. Okay. There we go. I will give all the cats money. Hello, person. Oh my gosh, do you need anything? Oh my gosh, I need your help. I'm starting to panic. What's wrong? My new pet ferret, Mr. Snuggles, he's gone missing. He's denser enough to place to hide and sleep, but he usually comes right back after his nap, but not today. Where did you last see him last? Now that you mentioned, I remember him playing around with Rosa at her house in the woods. You don't think that he got lost in the woods, do you? Don't worry. How about I go talk to Rosa? Okay, thank you so much. Okay. And let's talk to this person who will also definitely have a quest for me. Hey, it's you. Need anything? Have you ever done online shopping before? Obviously. Yeah, it's pretty tough to guess your size. Well, that's what I'm discovering. I found this awesome site with some amazing clothes. They have new styles that we won't get here on the islands for months. I was so excited to order three new pieces of clothing, but the first two got in the mail and neither of them fit. No! Okay, no, it's there. Yeah, it's a bit disappointing. But hey, that just means we're meant for someone. They were meant for someone other than me. I think it's rather matches Kai's style, and this shirt will look great on Poppy. I just need to find time to bring it to them. Need someone to run deliveries? Would you mind? That would be great. You got it. There we go. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do all the quests. I'm gonna do all the quests. Ha ha! Look at me go! Hello. Do you need? It's nice we came all the way here from friend house once in a while, friend. I don't get many visitors out here. That's fine with me though. I like spending time with myself. I do too. Really? It's the best, isn't it? I'm so excited to take a job of loved housekeeper. I need my alone time. It's perfect for me. If I get lonely, I go visit town. Sometimes I see Poppy walking along the beach from my lighthouse too. And I just seeing him there makes me kind of feel like we're hanging out. You know though, if you're the cat cafe owner, you must be really good with animals, right? I'm the best. Do you see this floating kitty with me? Another person living here would be too much, but having an animal living with me might just be the right amount of interaction. A pet is a great idea. I should start simple though, because I haven't taken care of a pet before. What do you think is a good first pet? A cat, of course. That sounds perfect, but I don't know where to find one. Wait, you're an animal person, right? Do you think you could bring me a new friend? Sure. Wow, I can't wait. No, I don't want to give up Chompy. Yes. I wanted to talk to you about something. Sweater from Lee. What's this? Lee wants me to have the sweater. It's so cute. Are you sure? It doesn't fit him. Whoa, that's nice for him to think of me. It gets quite cold at night on the beach sometimes. This will keep me warm and cozy for the cold ocean wind. Please thank him for me next time you see him. Will do. Yes, perfect. Ahoy there. I did the thing. Oh my gosh, they are so adorable. Hello, new friends. You're gonna keep me company here at my lighthouse. Oh, thank you so much, Animal Whisperer. I have to bring my new friend by the cafe sometime to play with the other animals. Budgums. I love you. But this person is gonna love you the way you deserve. Okay, no. I'll have to wait for another day to do her other quests, I hope. Let's see. Yes, I have to talk to Daisy. And Maya too. And Rosa, okay. All people I have to talk to. Anyways. Whoosh. Okay. Hello, Daisy. Need anything? I was just collecting some berries. See? These pinkish ones are in season right now. They're bitter to eat, but good for making tea. So, how's the cat cafe? Why haven't I seen you there? Oh gosh, I'm sorry to come to say I don't get out much. I was thinking about how I could get out more, but I don't know. Cat cafe sounds lovely. Sometimes Kim Xin brings me baked goods from there, and we have a picnic in the woods and share them. I love to come by myself, but no offense, it's the cats. I wish I'd get over it, but their teeth and claws so sharp. In their eyes, they're looking like into another dimension. The cats in the cafe are very gentle. I believe you, and since I'm a mouse-based magical girl, not a real mouse, I know I'm not in danger of actually being eaten. But every time I see one, I just want to run away. I guess it's an instinct. It's pathetic, I know. What would help you get over it? Xin thinks if I just spent some more time around cats, I would get used to them. But also don't leave the woods much and get kind of nervous and tense. So coming to the cafe to meet cats is really hard. What if I introduce you to a cat? A real gentle one. Gosh, you do that? It might work. But what if I freak out? Then I'll leave right away. But it would be great if you felt comfortable to come to the cafe. Okay, I could try, I think. Okay, perfect. Here's Chompy. Good day. I did the thing. Hi, Daisy. This is Chompy. Chompy, Daisy. Oh, gosh. Eek. Don't worry. I won't let go of them. You can just watch them for a bit. Okay. I guess they're kind of cute. Horrible, but cute. Should I try petting them? Sure. Oh, gosh. Oh, wow. They're soft, just like me. Hey, thanks. It really helps to have someone to support me while I try to work through this. I think I'm going to try to the cafe sometime. That's great! Thanks again. Here, take this. It's just some things I've collected that I don't need. Bye, Chompy. Chompy is amazing. Okay. Who is left? Okay. I have to bring those. I have to wait for that. Ah, yes. Maya. She is there. Okay, let's go. Haha. This broom is amazing. Hello, need anything? Hey, it's you. Guess what? I was on my way home the other day and I saw some adorable pigs running around on the beach. I thought you might like one at your cafe. Well, actually, I guess that what I should say is that I'd really like to see one there. Pigs are so cute and they're very intelligent. Did you know that they're even smarter than dogs? What do you think? Do you have room for one? That's a great idea. Oh, wonderful. I can't wait to come play with your new friend. Well, I have to find a pig. Okay, have I found? Okay, let's go to the beach. That's where she saw them running around, so that's where we're gonna look. Perfect. Go to the cafe. Biggles 3. It's another cat. It's another horse. Look at the business cats. Ah, my cafe is full. Okay. Now. Yeah, that works. I haven't found all the animals yet, though. I should find them all. Horsey 2, the sequel. Wow. I bet there is a big one, hopefully. But we'll see, we'll see. Okay. Go, my head. There we go. I'm starting to get the hang of riding a broom. Hello there, I did the thing. Ah, the pig you brought home with you is so adorable and friendly. I can't wait to bring my girlfriend Freya to your cafe. She's an all-based magical girl too. And I know she'll love the animals there as much as I do. Here, I'd like you to have these as thanks. Okay, let's see. Yes, they're all friendship is complete. Oh yeah, I have to go to Bobby. Oh yeah, I have to talk to Rosa. Who was Rosa again? I immediately forgot. Oh yeah, no, I remember again. Okay, well, let's go to Poppy. There we go. Hello. Why two now? To what? To horses? To cats? To... What's the story, Morning Glory? I want to talk to you about the shirt. What's this? Lee asked you to give me this shirt. Do you like it? I love it. How did he know the shirts with flowers are my favorite? And you know, I just spilled coffee all over one of my best shirts the other day. This is a really good timing. The cat. Tell Lee it's perfect. Well, because I wanted to put a cat on my head. Sometimes it is that easy. I'm sorry, but I mean, come on. It's a round cat. What? Don't ask me, I don't know either. Where's Tick? There must be a Tick. Hello, Corgi. Okay. Oh, wow. Hello. Greetings, what brings you to my neck of the woods? Look at your back in my neck of the woods. You must be wandering out the woods almost as much as I do. The trees and animals that live here are also wonderful. What do you think? A lot of people prefer the city nowadays, but I can't imagine sleeping without the trees whispering around me. The woods are beautiful. I know, isn't it wonderful? The woods here. Her house, ancient magic. These days, the young witches I meet are learning all kinds of new spells and unusual types of witchcraft from the city. I love to see so much variety, but I think it's important to maintain traditions too. Those traditions can play a part in keeping this forest in balance, after all. That sounds interesting. I know, I must sound a bit old-fashioned to you. Wait, you said it sounds interesting? Are you interested in traditional witchcraft, really? It's mainly me and my sister Adama around here who still practice it. I could teach you a little if you want. I'd love that. Wow, that's great. Okay, so there are a few different important ceremonies that witches living in these woods should practice to help keep the forest in balance. The one to start with is finding a black cat and spending some time with it. The black cats in the woods release a lot of beneficial magic when they are played with. Wow, that's so fun! Of course, black cats have always been a special companion of witches. Oh, and almost forget, you need to wait for a night when the moon is out. Moonlight in the forest brings out extra magic. Okay, valid. Here. Mr. Snuggles. Oh no, Mr. Snuggles is missing! Since think she saw him last around your house, have you seen him? Not since Xin was here. Xin. I don't know how to pronounce an X. Just an X sound on the first one. that you know, now that you mentioned, I remember seeing Mrs. Snow was playing around with her hat. Her hat? Yep, I'm betting he'll probably be under her hat, asleep on her head. You're kidding. Mr. Snugglesworth is a very sound sleeper. Just head back to Xin. I'm sure everything will be fine. If you say so. Yes, okay. Let's do that. Because we need to talk to people anyways. And then we're gonna play with black kitties in the middle of the night. Ah. Itchy nose. I'm telling you, it's my true biggest enemy. Hello. I do think you're back. I don't see Mr. Snuggles. Oh no, he's still lost his D. Actually, about that, I talked with Rosa and she thinks that Mr. Snuggles is what? Oh no, not again. Under your head. Under my head. That's right, under your head. And you want me to look under it? Okay, good night, Void. Also, yes. Right now? Yes. Thank you, Void. Have a good night, Void. Okay, but you have to close your eyes. I don't want to show my of my head here. Oh my gosh, I'm better to get her more happy. She's safe. I can't thank you enough. It is time for treats and belly rubs, isn't that right? Okay. Do I? Okay. Oh yeah, go back. There we go. Talk to this person. Hey, it's you. I just think. Hey, you brought Kai and Poppy the clothes. Thanks so much. Did they like them? They both loved them. Ha, that's amazing. I'm glad I'm as good as I thought I was with guessing people's styles. Maybe I should try running one of those bi-monthly curated fashion boxes. Oh, that reminds me. The third item I was just arrived, and guess what? What? It doesn't fit either. But it looks about your size, I think. Here, I think it was meant for you. Thanks. Yeah, boy. And now we go down. On my motorcycle. Hello. Nice to see you. How's business? I did the thing. Right, and I ask how's business? Only wait, don't answer that because I'm going to answer you. Business is great. Here's what you made on your investment. And my business cats were so happy for the support. Thank you. There we go. Cat. This cat looks weird. Oh, that explains why you look weird. Loaf. Oh, wait, this way. We're gonna find all the animals. We're also gonna find Tick. I will find all the cats. There's Tuck. Tick tack, tack, tack. How do toy work? Oh, nice. But Max, I mean this with most love, Pixar didn't happen. Better toys. Gesundheit, I'm sorry. Shit, Wi-Fi slug. Yeah, boy. Okay, I'm gonna take a little break to look at Max's hoodie. Don't mind me. Ooh. Ooh. That's a good looking hoodie. Also, I see my face now. Okay, back to game. Yeah, Beastars hoodie. Still haven't seen Beastars. Why not? Unless it's a perfectly acceptable hoodie. I love laser pointer toy. Does that count as a black cat, by the way? Because of the inverted colors, I don't know. I feel like it should count. Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm not much of anime or manga in general, so I don't think I'll ever. Maybe I'll watch the anime at one point. I'll just give in and watch it. People can rejoice. Yeah, that do be valid though. The only manga I ever read was of... Still the only anime I actually... call my favorites, and that's Soul Eater. I was like, I'm gonna read the manga now too, because that one will continue. And then I just bought the first volume and none more. So, you know. If you ever want to give me manga, just give me other volumes of Soul Eater. Yeah, Soul Eater is so good. I'm gonna see if wow, that just no. I do not like. Put you on my head. There we go. There's the black cat I should play with. That's... Well, I'm gonna run a bath because I haven't done one in a while. I got work tomorrow about leaving stream on. That's cool, Max. Always appreciate it. Look at this black kitty. I'm gonna pick him up. Why can't I... I'm gonna pick up this kitty. I can't do anything right now. Well, then this is my life for now. I'll pick them up later. Hello, Rosa, I did a thing. Hey you, you found a cat, didn't you? I totally felt a shift in the forest energy the other night. Did you feel it too? You look unsure. It's okay, you'll get more attuned to it if you keep practicing. Let me hear if you want to learn. Of course. Oh, and take this. It's one of my favorite toys to use with the cats in the woods. You should have it in case you find more cats to play with. Thanks. What? Game is being a bit annoying. No, that's not what I want. I broke the game again. Well then. Well, I have broken the game. Oh yeah, sure, okay. Game, be annoying. Game said, don't worry. We're just gonna continue. Game was just being very, very annoying. There we go. Make food. Let's make some food I've not made yet. There we go. Don't ask me to pronounce that because I don't know how to pronounce anything. There we go. Oh yeah. Get some butter. Now I want egg. Egg. Cinnamon. Boom. Food is made. Yeah. No! God damn it, I've already made exit. I was. There we go. Let's put. Muffin there. Yes. Instead of cream puff, we serve cheesecake. And, flan instead of that, and boba tea. Perfect. That's what we're gonna sell now. Okay, normal cat again. All is well right now. Let me just go. Who still needs to like me? Of course, Sky and Daisy and Rosa, and that's it. Oliver already adores me. And Anyways, I'm gonna look at the cats and grab them. MySpace, love the name. Chompy. I love you so much, Chompy. Black cat. I'm missing just one animal. So let's find them. Go this way. It's the missing, it's a ghost dog. I was right in the name, it's Ghost Dog. Please, let me. I'm riding a ghost dog. Okay, I'll leave you be, Ghost Dog. You can be in peace. Well then. I found all the animals here, right? Okay, I just need two more there. Four more there. No there. And two more. Okay, I think I can do that. Let's start with the ghost, shall we? Or maybe the mouse person for the quest. Good day, do you think? Oh, thank you again for helping me see cats. Aren't they scary stuff? I mean, I'm still a bit scared, but ever since I could come to the cat cafe, I've been meeting a lot of cats and new people. I think it's been really good for me. I'm not quite as shy as I used to be, although I still get nervous around more than one cat at a time in big crowds. Speaking of which, everyone's talking about Cutie City now. The path there has been reopened. I'm sure I won't. It wants a partially and I've never been there. And it's really big and loud and there's a lot of cats there, but I'm really curious to see what it's like. Going alone would be scary for me though. But do you know Gabby? He lives around here, and one time when we ran into each other he offered to show me around the city. I told him I wasn't sure I wanted to go, but now I'm ready. The only problem is I haven't seen him in a while. If you see him, could you tell him I'd like to take up on his offer after all? Sure. I can find the guy. He's not even that hard to find. Look! There we go. Okay. Hey, where did you go? Wow, that's unbelievably rude. Just disappearing like that. Hi there. I want to talk to you about something. You offered to show Daisy around the Cutie City, right? Yeah, she said she was curious about the city, so I offered to give her a tour of sometime. She seemed pretty nervous about it. I guess she doesn't leave the woods very often. So, the city is a lot for her. Well, she asked me to tell you she's ready to try it. Oh, that's great. I'll stop by her house tomorrow. Will you let her know? Can do. There we go. I'm solving all the problems. Whoosh. Honestly, motorcycle brooms are the best transport ever. Good day. I did the thing. You talked to Gabby. Yes, he said he stopped by tomorrow to bring you to Cutie City.
Oh my god, oh gosh. Okay, it's happening. I'll get ready. Thank you so much for finding him for me.
Please, take this recipe. Cinnamon rolls are my favorite, but I'm not really actually very good at baking. I bet yours will be amazing. Damn right they will. It's also my favorite food. No. Okay. Just more talking to Rosa and more talking to Kai. Okay. Pickles 2, that's what I thought, and then there here is 1. Come here, Pickles 1. And that's all. Yes. Anyways, hello, Kai. Need anything? Ahoy there, nice to see you back this way again. Really, really nice to see you. Actually, because I'm a bit of in a pickle, I could use some help. Do you have a minute? Sure. The lighters has lost power. The system has already been a little finicky, and I can usually fix whatever goes wrong with it myself, but I'm a bit over my head at the moment. I absolutely need to get it up and running again before dark or boats could crash into the shore. This is a really serious job, you know. What exactly happened? Okay, so you probably remember that I brought a lot of snacks from the cat cafe last week. I was having a midnight snack the other night out on the porch and I must have forgotten to put them away. A bunch of animals came to the lighthouse and ate my snacks. That alone was a huge blow. Alright, but now they're all running wild around here and one of them must have chewed through the power cord. If you could move them from the lighthouse to the beach for me, I can find the cord and fix it myself. There's so much going on right now to figure it out. I'll get to work. Yes. We're gonna do this the old riding chompy style. Whoosh. Because we love chompy. There we go. That's one. You can do it, Chompy, I believe. Okay. And last piglet. Or piggles. Come here, piggles. Piggles 3, I thought I sent you to the cafe. Well, apparently not. But it's okay. I'll send you all to the beach. There we go. Ooh! Wow, sneaky underground pool. I'm gonna pretend I'm the only one who knows that. Ahoy there, I did the thing. Thank god I found the wire. The power should be coming back on any minute. Ah, there it is. Ooh, that really got my heart racing. I could hardly think with all these animals running wild in here. I owe you one. Please, take this. I think I might go play with some of those animals now to calm myself down. They must have been stressed out too with all this commotion. They caused me some problems alright, but I know they didn't mean to. See you around. Yeah, boy. Okay. So, oh, yeah, I just need to talk to Rosa, but we're gonna go to the city and pet all the cats, or find all the animals.
Who are you? Miss Kitty? Okay. Swarmer animal now. I'm going. All the animals. I need 3 more. Okay. Let's find 3 more animals. I'm gonna do this while riding Chompy. Not today, Broom. It is Chompy time. There's another cat. Oh no, it is not cat. Is it? No, this is dog. Ollie. Okay, 2 more to go. There we go. On quest of petting pets. We can do it. Can I though? I don't know. I probably can, but still. It's hard to find the pets I can pick up around all these walking pets. Mosquito. I'm looking for pets to pet and pick up. Itchy on my arm, but it's gone now. It's a new day. I know you already. Oh, okay. Going a bit very much fast for me. Can I play a game? I want to play a game. Ah. Meow meow. Okay. I guess I can play a game. Well then. Still need to find last 2 pets though. So yeah. Where do they be? That is the question. I hope I will find them. I keep looking.
Okay. All right,
no one ever needs anything from me anymore. Unbelievable. Why is it so hard to find pets? Oh, that's probably Trixie again, but you know, we can never be too sure. No, this is just a raccoon. Good. Okay, last one. Last animal. We can find it. I have to find Pat. Where are you? Damn, everyone loves Boba. Okay. That's how you know this is a game. I can just jump out of the Ferris wheel. Don't try this at home, kids. Just because this game doesn't believe in fall damage doesn't mean it's not real. Aha! Oh, you can't hide from me. Calico 4D. Haha! I did it. I found all the animals in the city. Also, I'm gonna ride you now. Haha. The power I possess. I'm very good at games. Sad.
I am earning all the monies. People just keep buying my food, which earns me so much money. Money, 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 money. Anyways, we have to find the last two pets in the city. And I'm riding this big cat. Pardon me. Okay. First off, who do we have? Char, Pigeons, Stanford, Raven and Crow. Okay. Let's look for pets that are not that don't have those names. You're Stanford, right? I'll double check. Just in case. Yes. Okay. Well then. Hello, Char. You're a cutie. Is there more clothes for me? Ooh, fox ear and fox tail. Deer tail. Mouse tail? Oh. I can be fox girl. I'm gonna be a fox girl. Because who wouldn't want that? No. Okay. Yes. I mean, just look at that. Perfect. Fox girl. It's me now. It's not a face, mom. Okay, let's see. Do you have... No, okay. Well then. I am, you know... looking for all the animals in a very aggressive way. There we go, there's one I've missed. Boots. More boots. They're all named Boots. Okay. Missing one more. Let's do it. Let's find them. You, I know. Oh, okay, they cleared the path. That's nice. Anyways, I'm very aggressively looking for the last pet. Where is it? I'm very tempted to just look up what its name is and where I could find it. But yeah, let's first make cinnamon rolls. Look at all these people in the cafe. Maybe I should put on more furniture. Wrong button. Good morning. Void, I thought you were gonna go sleepy sleep. No, no.
There we go. Perfect. I make cinnamon roll now. Never said that. Am I gonna go back and see what you said, or am I just gonna, you know, believe you even though I don't? Cinnamon rolls, my favorite food. I will just immediately replace a muffin for a cinnamon roll. There we go. Okay. Wrong button. Just freaking walk through walls. Crazy people. Anyways. Let's go here. Boots, I missed you. You have to follow me. Okay, hello, let's talk. Yes. Good seeing you. Wait, are you here because you want to learn some more witches magic from me? Really? How wonderful. I was actually just about to perform a ceremony to honor and protect the flying creature of the woods. Cultivating a good relationship with creatures of the air is very important for witches, especially if you intend to use a broomstick one day. The Owl Club girls helped me out with this. Once, sometimes, but they all seem quite busy today, so I didn't like to bother them. Would you like to help?
Yes, please.
Wonderful. I need one feather from each type of bird that live in these woods. Daisy, you know the little mouse girl who lives near? She's always collecting things of that sort. She has never failed to have the feathers I need. If you could pick up those ingredients from her, I can get everything else ready for the in the meantime. Will do. There we go. Speeding. There we go. Hello. I need to talk to you about something. Feathers for Rosa's. I have just the things. Are you learning witch magic from Rosa? That's really cool. Or witches. She knows a lot, probably more than anyone else in the woods, about traditional magic at least. Here you go, have fun. Thank you. I love this broom, I'm telling you. I want one in real life. Very much. It can go broom. Greetings. I did a thing. Oh, wonderful, you get them. These are perfect. Okay, I've got all the rest of the ingredients. The next step is to mix them all together in a witch's cauldron. When using a cauldron, always stir gently and with intention. Your emotions will make their way into the mixture, so it's important to maintain a positive attitude. While stirring, you speak a magical blessing of the birds to imbue the potion with intention. It doesn't matter how much the actual words are of the blessing, just the intention. Like I like to say, may your wings be strong and the wind carry you far. Why don't you try? Just say whatever comes to you. May the forest be filled with your songs. Yeah, that'll work. So now it actually makes
quite a while for the potion to be ready, and after that I'll still have to bring it to the middle of the woods. I don't want to keep you all day, I'm sure you've got other things to do. No, I really don't. But you've already helped out a lot, thank you so much. Well then. Okay. Okay then. I'll just go ahead and go to Autumn. In her glass bottle. Yeah. Ah, oh, you didn't stay sparkly, that's sad. Okay, anyways. There we go. Whoosh. Hello. Greetings. What's for sale? Yes, I'll buy. Sure. Okay, I'll buy. Okay. Yeah, need anything? Sad. Of course you don't. Oh, okay. That's also what I could do. Sit. Yes, this is totally normal. Well then. I made them all my friends. Oh wait, no. I'm missing just one more animal. But the question is which? Because I do not know. Have I ever known? I don't know. Probably not, otherwise I would have known. What I said just is not making any sense. Hopes, but no such luck. Honestly, I'm just gonna look it up because I'm very frustrated right now. I just want all the animals. Am I missing that one? I don't know. Am I? Thank you. Stanford.
And Trent. Okay, yes, I have both of those. Well then. Bird, bird, bird. Is the one I'm missing. I will find all the animals. You know, yeah, same problem. I just really want to have all the cats. Okay, well then, I guess I'll have to go do this. I don't know, I'm just doing stuff right now. Well then. Can I pick you up now? I would appreciate if I could pick you up. Yes, I can. Okay, that's good. That's all I wanted to know. Well then. Room. That's, we don't need to go. Can I use this on you? Wow, and it was absolutely useless.
But I found the cat. You were hiding. Oh, such a big cutie though. Well then. Now I have all the animals. Do I have all the cooking stuff? I don't know. I don't think I have just regular old bread yet. Let's see, what's all the food I have? Cornet tart, taiyaki, cream puff, macaron cheesecake. Yeah, I'm just missing bread. I am very much not cheating. For those people who are curious, I am very much not cheating. If you say I'm cheating, I will deny it. Okay. There we go. Okay. Okay. I have the donut, I have the roll cake, I have the cookie, I have the cupcake, I have the cinnamon roll. I have the flan, I have the boba tea. Well, I have the coffee, I don't have bread. I am missing bread. Where the frick do you get bread? Someone, please, tell me. Well, I guess I'll just have to go back to the store once more and keep doing that. Okay, whoosh! I am very much being a Speedy Gonzales. Love it. Okay, Estelle, please sell bread. That's not a recipe for bread. That's a bit disappointing. Oh, what you doing there, Oliver? Well, I don't care. I will go there. And hope you sell bread. Okay then. Yeah, what's for sale? Please. Sell. Yes! Bread! That's all I wanted. That's all I wanted. Cat potion. Turn yourself into a cat. Yes. This is the dream. Wait. Almost. 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 Now this is the dream, I'm telling you. Yes, yes, yes. Flour, yeast, butter. Salt. And I made bread. There, I did it. Did I make all the food now? I still don't know if I've made all the food. So let's see. I have coffee, bread, croissant, bagel, muffin, scone and sandwich. Yes. And then Yes, I have made all the food. I'm not quite sure if I did the thing, so I'm gonna do the thing. You're not exactly flying, are you, Herr Raven? Well then. It doesn't work. I just want to fly. Why won't you fly? I'm sad he won't fly. Or will he? I don't know. Well, I feel like I've done it all. There's not really much more for me to do. I've made all the ingredients, I've done all the quests, I've befriended all the friends. I'm gonna go talk to Autumn now and my cat. See if she notices. Greetings. She does not notice. Yes, I know what I'm gonna do. There. That's what we want. Dismiss broomstick. Why? Simple reason. I'll show you. Woo, I'm a cat. I'm gonna land on my paws. Yes, see, I did. Anyways, I'm gonna mount this giant cat. Ha 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 ha. This is my life now. Also, this was the stream. I have nothing to do more to do in this game. It was fun while it lasted. Also, really a hat's not really my thing. I'll just be a naked cat. Let's go to bed. Eh. There we go. Safe and sleep. Yay. It's a new day. But that does not matter. It's gonna go save and quit. Yes, game is saved. Okay, that's good. That's good. Then we go here. And then we're gonna do snap. I can snap. So let's pretend I do just snap. Like snap! Yay! That was my failed attempt at snap because I can snap. But yeah, game was fun. have nothing to do in it anymore, so I won't stream it anymore. Yeah, that's magic. But yeah, thank you all so much for coming here tonight. I had a great and wonderful time. And I hope I will have a great and wonderful time again tomorrow when I will stream again. Hopefully earlier. I can't promise anything. My big sister from England will be visiting tomorrow. Maybe I won't stream at all because of that. Who knows? Anyways, I'm gonna get to see my sister and my nephew, so I am very happy. But yeah, I will try to stream more. So yeah, see you next time. Am I gonna raid someone? Should I raid someone? Do I feel like raiding someone? Should I? Don't accidentally click on the ads break again. Raid a channel. Sure. Let's raid Blueberry back. She raids me all the time, so I say we raid her. Yeah. Okay, thank you so much. I have nothing more to say. Except for raiding. So let's raid. Okay. Bye.